It is very much nearly 4:30 in the morning. I mean, don't know if you can see that. No human being should ever have to be alive at this time. Feeling a little bit worse for wear, but hopefully should be fine. I mean, I've got all my essentials, got my luggage, backpack, coat. Let's go. Made it into Stansted, about to get some breakfast and then get to the plane.
Everyone got their food.
Yeah, but
it's the late dinner.
But I'm still waiting on his late one. Where is it? Poz is definitely happy with it.
Yeah, yeah, with him, Poz.
Dad, how's yours? Oh.
What's your man diet, mate?
Oh, yeah, of course, mate.
Okay, so as you can see, we're pretty much at the gate now and we're about to board our plane. So next thing we're gonna see is us taking a flight there and then we're gonna be in Bologna. First stop, let's go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We're in Italy, let's go! Next stop, train station. Randomly in the airport, they have just Aventadors, pretty cash.
Future, don't worry, we got that in the future. Oh my god, she's crazy!
We've got about 2 hours until our train actually departs, so we're trying to find a bar right now. And then it's off to the train station and we're heading straight to Turin.
Cheers!
Cheers, Kaisberg!
You know what I mean? Now they know you don't go on your own.
Kaisberg!
That's it, we're all in Turin. Next stop, accommodation.
Jeez, balcony settings with a view.
Jeez.
Not too bad at all. Go to the square, have a drink, and then we're gonna head on to the game. We've got about 4 hours until kickoff, something like that. About 4 hours, plenty of time. Let's go. Okay, so I'm now ready, got my Spurs shirt on, everyone's here, we're about to head out soon, but I'm gonna have to change to the smaller camera because, you know, can't really take this beast in with me. So, I'm gonna switch now in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so I got this other camera, and we are heading over to the Huntsman Pub because apparently that's where a lot of yids are, and we are gonna go just celebrate. But first thing, we're gonna need to get food, but here we go. So guys, once again, this video is sponsored by OneFootball. It's a brilliant football app. It has all your news for your favorite team, everything. You can check the lineups, and they have a pretty cool little thing where you can actually see the lineup in augmented reality. So let's have a look and see what the lineup is for the Spurs-Juventus game. Well, this is it here. And if you go over to Tottenham and we click the AR, all you have to do is place the pitch down. There you go. Just on the street like that, you can actually see who is in the starting lineup. Man like Harry Kane is up front. If you just click on the players, you can come up with their stats. To be honest, their team's looking very strong with Higuain, Mandzukic, Douglas Costa. We've kept the same team except we put Aurier in instead of Trippier, and Lamela is actually starting instead of Son. So it's gonna be very interesting. We both have very strong teams. Let's go to the stadium and find out what's up. Download this app in the top link below. So basically, we're in a taxi. We are running very late. I believe it's like 40 minutes until kickoff. We've got a legendary taxi driver here, going through every single traffic light. We'll be in the game in no time. We've got VIP service.
I am Lake Schumacher.
Yeah. Yeah! Woo! We're here, we made it. We thought we were going to miss it. We were stressing. Come on, you sport. Let's go! Actually unreal. See like this ever again. This is amazing. Oh, I love that. Oh, I love that.
Even this, black and white.
Oh, this is quality. This is, boy, they got the black and white and everything. Oh, right, this is the nuts, man. Let's take it in. Come on! Right, we have kicked off! Let's go, Tottenham! Every single fan, home fan, is singing. Penalty to them as well now. It's only been 8 minutes.
Yo!
Constantly, it was such a good ball over to him. Onto Kane's head, insane. Oh my god. And it was this close from the post.
Come on, Harry! Come on!
Come on, you Spurs!
We are Tottenham, Super Tottenham, from the line. We are Tottenham, Super Tottenham, we are Tottenham, from the line. Oh, Moussa Dembele! Oh, Moussa Dembele! Oh, Moussa Dembele! Everywhere we go! Here's the Tottenham boys, thank you all the boys! Everywhere we go!
From 30 yards out, we've got to parry away. Decent effort.
One Ryan Mason! There's only one Ryan Mason! One Ryan Mason! There's only one Ryan Mason! One Ryan Mason!
Aurier just did the stupidest tackle. Stupidest tackle ever and giving them another penalty. Come on, man!
Yeah!
Yes, get it! Come on! Aurier with the worst tackle ever, but Higuain absolutely smashes it down the middle, and it's the crossbar. I can't believe we got away with that.
Not if I mentioned it, but it's the second half. They got a free kick now.
Hugo pulled off a massive save. Hugo! 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 Come on, man, we've been controlling most of this game.
Oh! Penalty!
Oh, shot! Fumbles it! God, Tottenham!
Eriksen's gonna score! He's gonna score!
It's gonna be his first one in a year and a half!
He's gonna score!
To the left, to the right, he's a midfield dynamite. When he plays in Lily White, he makes us he'll look shy. Eriksen!
Soon, he's a free kick in a very dangerous area. Christian hasn't scored in a year and a half, I swear, for the free kick.
Yeah! Yeah!
Christian Eriksen, he's been pretty good for us.
time.
What a result.
What a result in here. That's the game over. I'm going to take it all in. All speak outside.
He's magic, you know. Mauricio Pochettino.
Why?
Lloris!
Davies!
Yeah!
Vertonghen!
Davinson!
Sanchez!
Josh!
Aurier!
Eric!
Dyer!
Moussa!
Dembele!
Dele!
Ali!
Christian!
Eriksson!
Eric!
Dyer!
Okay, so we've made it back to the UK. It was a bit of a tiring journey home, especially trying to edit this vlog, but I hope you enjoyed this. Again, I'd like to say thank you very much to OneFootball for sponsoring this video. If you want to check the app out, the link is in the top line of the description below. I highly recommend it. It's a great football app, so go download that down below right now. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. It's been a bit of a longer vlog, but it's been an incredible one. I had an amazing 2 days, especially with the family, and on to the next game. Come on, you Spurs!